court advantage and gain some traction in this series.
Pass to Barrett. A three ball. That's him coming off an assist from Payton.
Well, you got to make a defensive adjustment here, but time to collapse inside
for Indiana.
Well, their frenetic defense has really been impressive, putting a lot of pressure on ball handlers and turning them over.
And the pass to Knox. Hits it from three-point range.
Well, you have to rebound to win, and that's exactly what's happening right now.
Shot's good.
It took him a little while to...
6 second difference between shot and game clock. And that one's good. He's got 9.
And he's become their big assist man. I mean, his passing was the key to their offense in that first half. Not something you always see. And then get his shot. That's all. And if he runs his man off the screen or somehow finds an opening, well, that's it. He's going to let that thing go.
And Steve, just like you from the corner.
Yeah.
And so it's Indiana with it. After the main shot from Bill, it's blocked. And a fast break now for New York. Finishes the puck with a slam. And misses it off the right side of the rim. New York with the ball. They're on a 13-5 run. Here's Knox. He gets the shot to fall, and the defender wasn't set. Now here's Payton. 7 points in the game. Robinson passes to Knox. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Barrett at the shooting guard.
Well, every once in a while, they'll show us some pretty good moves around the hoop.
And they cash in right away with a quick shot. There's a screen by Robinson. Pass to Knox. The shot's good from Barrett. And it's a 7-point lead.
Yeah, very high percentage shots in the bank. And it's not necessarily a strategic part. It's just a matter of playing with more heart. You gotta play hard, guys.
The second half. Payton passes to Barrett. That's good. And it's Payton with the assist. Yeah. There's McDermott. Double by Knox. Picked off. And here they come. A finish. Money!
That is the shot of the game.
Well, he's got the gun.